A utility locator is a tool used to find existing utilities with conductive pipes or tracer wires to give an estimated depth. Although this gives you a depth estimation, it does not remove the responsibilities for verifying and exposing all utilities prior to excavation or trenchless installation. Before using your locator, be sure to read and understand your operator's manual. The basic components you need on a job site will consist of a receiver, transmitter, ground stake, direct connect cables, and an operator's manual. Once the location of a utility is determined, insert the ground stake at a 90 degree angle from the direction of the utility's path, making sure not to cross any other utilities while making the 90 degree angle. Using the direct connect cables, plug the connector into the transmitter, connect the red clip on the target line wire or above ground piping, and the black clip on the ground stake. Now that the direct connect clips are properly installed, power on the transmitter and verify the selected frequency. Next, power on the receiver and verify the selected frequency matches the transmitter. Two common locate modes are peak and null. Peak is ideal for precise locating. Null is ideal when locating adjacent to the bore path and does not need an estimated depth. For this utility, peak mode will be used to locate. When locating, you will have to sweep in the general direction of the utility with the receiver. It is important to sweep and not swing the receiver for more precise readings. Watching for the highest point of signal strength. At that point of the highest signal strength, place the blade on the ground in a vertical position, making sure not to match unlevel topography, and press the depth button for an estimation. One way to confirm your locate is to raise the receiver a confirmed distance above the ground and take another depth reading. Another method is triangulation, which compares the left and right distances from the target line to zero signal strength. These distances should be approximately equal from the target line. An additional method is to verify you have a steady signal strength above the target line. Mark the depth and location of the ground and proceed along the path of the utility, taking depth estimations as desired to locate the utility's location. Now that this utility's location and depth estimates have been completed, locate the remaining utilities on the job site prior to exposing utilities. For more locating methods and techniques, please reference the operator's manual and reach out to your local dealer specialist.